An innovative material utilized by Zimmer for over a decade in implantable orthopedic devices. Uses of trabecular metal material are varied and have included joint reconstruction, bone void filling, and soft tissue repair. Zimmer Dental is currently working on multiple ways to integrate trabecular metal technology into its oral rehabilitation portfolio. Trabecular metal technology is a three-dimensional material, not an implant surface or coating. Its structure is similar to cancellous bone. Trabecular metal material is made of tantalum, element number 73 on the periodic table. Tantalum is a highly biocompatible and corrosion-resistant metal used in various implantable devices for over 60 years, including a dental implant in the 1940s. Per Ingvar Brånemark, known as the father of modern dental implantology, conducted osseointegration research in the 1950s utilizing tantalum. While the highly biocompatible and passive characteristics of tantalum were documented long ago, its cost and methods of production limited its use until the late 1990s. Since then, hundreds of thousands of Zimmer trabecular metal implants have been sold. Trabecular metal material has a low modulus of elasticity similar to cancellous bone. In compression testing, trabecular metal material exhibits high ductility without mechanical failure. Trabecular metal material has been demonstrated to contribute to the primary stability of the implant based on in vitro insertion torque testing. While other manufacturers have tried to mimic the attributes of trabecular metal technology, sintered bead and other conventional porous coatings and materials differ significantly from trabecular metal material's high degree of interconnected porosity, low modulus of elasticity, and consistency in pore size and shape. A glimpse inside trabecular metal material reveals its uniform three-dimensional cellular architecture with up to 80% porosity. The entire surface area of trabecular metal material exhibits a nanotextured topography. Conventional textured or coated implant surfaces achieve bone-to-implant contact or on-growth. However, trabecular metal material's consistent, open, and interconnected network of pores is designed for both bone on-growth and bone ingrowth or osseo-incorporation. Bone has the potential to not only grow into the pores and around the struts, but also onto the nanosurface of the struts. In a study of trabecular metal implants placed in canine mandibular models, evidence of ingrowth by maturing bone has been documented as early as 2 weeks after implantation. Further research is required to determine the rate of ingrowth and its effects on secondary stability in human dental applications. The cancellous-like structure, interconnected porosity, and ingrowth potential are a unique combination of attributes that contribute to the osseoconductive properties of trabecular metal technology.